I have a very funny story to tell you. Today I was at my dermatologist. Mm-hmm. She tells me she was with her girlfriend. They came to the conclusion that they both wanted to have a menage. She asked me, do I know anybody? I said, yeah, it'll cost you $1,000. I was thinking of you.
Me? I am not a beautiful man.
You have a certain kind of sex appeal.
Are you on drugs?
Apart from my Zoloft, no.
So what's the split?
I saw myself getting a small fee.
Hello. You do this often?
No.
It's like candy, having sex with you.
You're top shelf, hard to reach. That's what makes you so good.
How many times did you do it with her? More than once?
Mm-hmm.
I'm very impressed. This makes it official.
I'm your hoe.
You're not gonna believe it. We're in demand. We got another customer, maybe more. Oh, a gigolo, it's in the music business. They, you know, there's the music, the lyrics, and,
oh, yeah,
and the gigolo part of it.
Have you ever done it before? You know,
menage a trois?
Yeah, in 1977, during the blackout. Nobody could see anything, but it was still very pleasant.
Maybe I should try him. Do you have any idea what goes on inside a woman's head? A woman is meant to be looked at, or else she'll just fade away.
Everybody needs contact, they need love, they need affection, they need passion.
Do you know such a person?
I do.
A widow, huh?
Yes. Is that part of the therapy?
When you're ready.
I want to get a little rainbow coalition here. Which one of these chosen people do you want to play with?
There's a certain woman in our community. I never seen her smile. Not like this.
So this is what you do?
I guess so.
Bring magic to the lonely.
If you're a pimp, you gotta have a name.
What about Dan Bongo?
It's nice to meet you, Dan.
Hey, Virgil and Dan, be the best you can.